there's been a lot of shit going on in my life, and I really hate this place that I'm at right now. And it's really gotten to the point where I can't think, breathe, live, or eat. You want to see my... You want to see my... This is what I'm at right now. This is where I'm at right now. And I am thinking a lot about life and how things switched up on me, and people think that I'm some sort of asshole, or I'm not worth time, or I'm some sort of thug, or this, that, or the other thing. People are always fucking stealing from me. I have no fucking life, no family, no nothing, no one to call my own. Not a goddamn person in my life gives a shit about me until I say something about me, like dropping off the map or something. That's when people give a shit about me. And I'm done. I'm done dealing with all of this bullshit. I'm done dealing with everything in my life. I'm so ready to fucking off myself. Go ahead, demonetize me. Not like I have enough subscribers anyway. But my life is just going downhill, and just keeps going downhill. People say they'll be there for me or do things for me. Not like do things for me, but you know, I'm sick of getting nothing and putting everything into life and getting nothing out of it. And what I mean by that is, no one's there for me, no one talks to me, no one wants to be around me. There's only one fucking person I have in my life that wants anything to do with me, and that's my ex-girlfriend. Ashley. Second love of my life, and an amazing person, but, you know, I'm sick of the bullshit, I'm sick of people not being here for me, and just having nothing but random shit. Just a bunch of random shit. I'm sick of being force-fed medication, I'm sick of being everything. I'm sick of everything. I can't deal with this. I don't think anybody could really deal with this. I mean, it's existing, not living. And I'm just done. I'm done. I'm over. Done. Over with everything. Like, I can't deal with all of this bullshit anymore. I want love, life, freedom, but I can't have any of that because the government thinks I'm so fucking crazy I need meds shoved down my throat 24/7. Because my family pretty much made me the black sheep. Like my dad. And the funny part is, Julia, my sister, always told me that I look just like dad. Stop looking like dad. Stop being dad. No, fuck off. I'll be what the fuck I want. Can't deal with all of this shit. Of nothing. I have like literally almost nothing. I give a room tour, but you know, I don't trust a lot of people with that. And my life is just so fucked up to the point where it's like nobody gives a shit. Nobody, not a goddamn person. And when they do, it's to get something out of me. Or just to have my company, they try to buy my company with favors of, like, I'll share this with you. I'll give you food. I don't give a shit anymore. I don't give a goddamn motherfucking shit. All everybody ever fucking cares about is themselves. I'm sick of that. Maybe it's my turn. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I want to destroy this whole fucking building, destroy the house, destroy fucking walls, just destroy everything at this point. Just to let out all my fucking anger again. I can't deal with it anymore. I can't. It's fucking up my life. I need people in my life, and I don't have jack shit of barely anybody. There's only a few people in my life that I know will always be there for me no matter what, but I'm so fucking separated, so far north of everyone that I love and care about that nobody gives me the time of day. And everybody's talking a bunch of shit about me like it's true. Oh yeah, totally. Bunch of people are talking a bunch of shit about me, and I'm fucking sick of it. Call this my Britney Spears mental breakdown. I'm fucking sick of being taken advantage of nobody being there for me, for wanting to actually make a relationship out of it, for actually wanting to have family. No one gives a shit about me. Not a goddamn person gives a shit about me. There's no one that gives a shit about me. I'm literally ready to off myself. Gonna try to do something with my life, but it's hard. It's really hard. And I don't want, I don't want to be lonely anymore. And I want something more than just a two-bedroom house that I'm alone in with fucking no one here for me. No one who gives a shit. Fucking crazy, insane self. And nobody wants anything to do with me. And I'm sick of it. I'm sick of having no one in my life because I got taken advantage of, fucked over, and screwed the way the fuck up. To the point where my family can't even trust me because I'm so far fucking north in the hood because of the government. The fucking government. Because my family refused to let me in when I was living on the streets for 2 years. My family refused to be there for me when I was homeless in Wisconsin winter weather for 2 years. Let me repeat that for you. Because they didn't agree with my lifestyle choices that they thought were mine, they refused to let me in and actually let me stay with them for the 2 years I was homeless. Same goes for my parents in Racine. We can't live with you. You won't get along with Jonah. Fuck you mean? You keep telling me he looks up to me. What, now the story's changed? I hear your bullshit! I hear everyone's bullshit! No one knows it, but I do! No one gives a shit about me. Because they want to listen to everybody else about me but me. No one wants to listen to me. No one wants to listen to me. No one wants to listen to me. I don't